for me. Not because I'm tough like Dirty Harry. Make her laugh just like Jim Carrey. I'm like the cable guy. But what she sees is that I can't live without her. My arms belong around her, and I'm so glad I found her once again. Money is our incentive now, so that makes it okay. But I
love appreciative fans, and you know, it's like you create something in the studio and you play it out live and you make the connection. You're like, okay, they get it, and we get it, you know, this is a common bond. I'm gonna be your lover, gonna be your friend, gonna be there till the end. Yeah, let me be the one. We love it, you know what I mean? You know, we're coming in, loading equipment, playing it, tearing it down. And did it 3 days straight, and you know, there was a time in the rehearsal where I was just like, why are we doing it? And I was kind of a question I was asking myself. I said, this is just, you know, proof that we just love it.
Songs are about hope and peace, and, you know, having fun and getting along, and none of this other crap that goes on in the world. Just, I feel, is unnecessary. And so, you know, I want to be the opposite of that. My band wants to be the opposite. Did you leave that light burning for me?